Welcome. Welcome to Reiki Recovery Wellness. And this is going to be just an informal session. Tonight is Halloween. And I wanted to touch base, just this ASMR style, to truly captivate the magic of this space and time. I'm going to be using a couple tools just to help open that gate, because this session is for enlightenment, for a spiritual awakening to one's own personal magic. We have these tools at our fingertips, and they're readily available at any time. So as I open your energy fields, going to just balance and adjust anything accordingly. I implore you to just release all expectation of what you believe to be true about this session, why you came here. I am a master at my craft. So please just relax and trust that everything is working out for the greatest and highest good. You should feel this in your crown, the back of your head, okay, and your shoulders and your traps. It's looking a little bit better. Perfect. Just circulating your feet. Okay. And then your legs. Excellent. I'm just gonna head straight for it. So the first mineral that I'm bringing out is gonna be Mystic Merlinite. Okay, Mystic Merlinite is the best for spiritual awakenings, for union of light and shadow, to really help you through the veil. And as I said, it's Halloween in the United States tonight. So the veil is, they say, the thinnest, and this is going to help appease, help give light to certain situations of what everything really means. It helps create change. This Mystic Merlinite is great to help transform anything that's deemed pointless, because it's not. This is a true stone. It's also called Indigo Gabro. this is a powerful ally, a good tool to use, just to have with you at all times in your car. In your backpack, in your pocket. I like it. It's good. And now if you have any sort of connection to the stars, this stone is great with circle stone, which is a very interesting one. Guide you and direct you, share some of its enlightenment. A perfect stone that I love. Azurite. So we're going to use this for your face, your eye cavities. Nasal passage, your pineal, this should start feeling really good on your eyebrow area on both sides. This stone is great to be paired with shungite for a natural awakening as well, to enlighten you about your own body and the signals it needs to prosper. You should be feeling more evened out, more balanced, more circulated right now. I'm just going over your pelvic area, your hips, like yoga. One side is tighter than the other. Okay. Just gonna bring it. Whew. Okay. Now I'm going to be using black tourmaline and kyanite. Help ground you and align you and raise your vibration. Okay. This energy is amazing. Use some tiger's eye. Just go back over those eye cavities, those eye sockets. Okay. Just take a deep breath in and allow yourself to take a natural, just it takes a natural deep breath out. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you. Namaste.